into 1 plus 10 log x. This integral is an important integral which we can write sec log x plus sec log x tan log x. Now derivative of sec is sec into 10. So in this first integral we shall apply integration by parts by writing it sec log x into 1, sec log x first function, 1 second function, plus sec log x into 10 log x. We shall not touch this integral, second part of the integral. In first integral, we used to apply the rule. As per the rule, first function constant sec log x, integral of 1 minus a bigger integral in which we have ddx of first function, that is ddx of sec of pdx of sec of log x into integral of 1 bracket close dx plus the second integral as it is sec log x 10 log x dx. Sec log x into integral of 1 is x minus differential of sec of log x is sec of log x, tan of log x into derivative of log x is 1 by x, integral of 1 is x, x can be cancelled, so they should be cancelled now, plus sec log x tan log x dx, and at the end these two integrals will be cancelled, so finally the outcome will be x times sec log x into plus c. So finally, the answer of this question is